Write the number A as a fraction. So I know I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So that makes this 6 out of 6. So this would be 2 out of 6. So if I was writing it as a fraction, I could say 2 sixths or 1 third if I reduced it. Write number A as an equivalent fraction. So that would be 2 sixths is equal to 1 third, is equal to 3 ninths, is equal to 4 twelfths. Any of those would work.